हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सागनिक घोराई। आई एम 12 इयर्स ओल्ड, स्टडिंग इन गार्डन हाई स्कूल कोलकाता। आई बिल्ट एन ऐप नेम्ड ई हेल्थ। आई मेड दिस ऐप टू सपोर्ट द पीपल सो दैट नो वन कुड सफर और डाई जस्ट बिकॉज दे आर पोर और बिकॉज दे कांट एक्सेस द सर्विसेज दे नीड। मोस्ट पीपल इन इंडिया आर अनअवेयर ऑफ द बेनिफिट्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट फैसिलिटीज ऑफ अ गवर्नमेंट दे आर एंटाइटल्ड टू। Even a few of them know, sadly they don't know how to claim this benefit. I have made an app whose name is eHelp, which will help the people to claim these benefits. I want people to get help directly from the government departments without the involvement of the middleman, because sometimes people may get cheated by them. So this idea of making this app is embedded when I was only 8 years old. I was always had a dream of transforming my idea, but I didn't know the way. Coding helped me transform my idea into reality. My app is also published in the Google Play Store. I have won the Silicon Valley winner USA trip by creating my app eHealth. I have also been selected as a young visionary to showcase my idea in the Young Visionary events. I also presented my idea to Mr. Sonam Yangchu. I have won 5 gold medals in SOF Olympiad, 3 in mathematics, 1 in cyber and another 1 in general knowledge with distinction. I have also won the silver medal in science.
Hello everyone, I am Tanushree Mondol. I am the mother of Sagnik Ghorai. Sagnik is 12 years old and studying in Garden High School, Kolkata. He loves to create mobile apps and games, solve brain puzzles, read storybooks, and his favorite subjects are mathematics, computer, and science. He likes to transform and solve the problem using technology. He spends time playing with Lego blocks, drawing cartoons, solve brain puzzles and riddles. He is really good in sports. He loves to play cricket as well as football. Last 1.5 years, he spent most of his time engaged in computer, except during school hours. During his leisure time, he used to write codes in computer, edit picture, videos, and make apps and games. If he focus anything, unless and until he solved the problem, he never come out from that thing, especially if it is related to computer. And to know his interest, how much he is interested in computer, to know about this, you know, so we decided to put or enroll him in a coding courses, and we amazed, really he did a good in computer, in making the apps in computer by using the coding.
Hi everyone, I am Subrata Kumar Ghorai, my son Sagnik Ghorai. About his skill on study, we are trying to find out what is his strong area, because I believe doing 1,000 things, it's better to do one thing 1,000 times. So we last year during lockdown, we enrolled his for coding, and where he made an app, a mobile app, which is selected for Silicon Valley Championship, and also won the Young Visionary Award making this app. He has also won lots of gold medal on computer, mathematics, and Time Scholar Award. His strong area also to help people, but using help of technology. And I wish him to his future dream to be achieved. I believe he can achieve anything if he put his all efforts, and he can do it.